स्वच्छ भारत मिशन इन इट्स एट्थ ईयर ऑफ इम्प्लीमेंटेशन हैज बिकम ए नेशनल मूवमेंट विच हैज बीन एबल टू इवोक द सेंस ऑफ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी एंड प्राइड इन द सिटीजन्स ऑफ द कंट्री. इन लाइन विद स्वच्छ भारत मिशन्स विजन, यू ऑल नो दैट मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ हेल्थ हैड लॉन्च्ड द कायाकल्प प्रोग्राम इन 2015. And as the name Kayakalp suggests, the initiative aimed to rejuvenate public health facilities by promoting cleanliness, hygiene and infection control practices. I am delighted to note that Kayakalp has become a popular and revered award among the Committee of Public Health Facilities in the country. Each year, public health facilities which perform outstandingly are recognized, incentivized and felicitated. Progress always needs to be quantified, assessed and verified. In this regard, last year we decided to give weightage to perception of patients in respect of facilities cleanliness in overall Kayakalp ranking. This becomes important and tells us what patients feel about the upkeep and sanitation. I am delighted to share with you the fact that the scheme, which started with the participation of 716 district hospitals and central government institutions in 2015-16, has now spread to 26,172 public health facilities. I think this progress is remarkable. Extremely, I would say, encouraging and gives us a lot of inspiration to work still harder. Another remarkable fact worth highlighting is that while in the first year only 100 healthcare facilities had achieved the Kayakalp benchmark of attaining minimum 70% score, the number of Kayakalp facilities has increased to 7,615 in 2019-2020. There has been a steady growth in number of Kayakalp facilities across the central, state and district level facilities, as well as even in the peripheral health setup in small health facilities. It is my personal desire as well as my belief that all our healthcare facilities will be able to achieve the benchmark score by the year 2020, when under the dynamic leadership of our Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji, we deliver a new India to our people on the occasion of 75 years of India's independence. Friend, let me tell you, ours is not a government that rests on its laurels. We strive for continual improvement and progress, and encouraged by the success of Kayakalp initiative, as I mentioned, the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare has collaborated with the Ministry of Drinking Water and Sanitation and has launched the Swachh Swasth Sarvatra program. Under the program, one community health center situated within the open defecation free block receives one-time grant of rupees 10 lakhs under the National Health Mission for undertaking improvement activities so that the health center is able to become a Kayakalp community health center. You would be proud to know the success of this initiative has not been limited only to India. It has been internationally applauded during the 72nd World Health Assembly, which was held in May 2019, and its success is duly recognized in Global Baseline Report 2019 published by WHO, UNICEF and GMP.